This is Stephen Day for E-True Sports Television, and you're entering the rumor mill. Desperate to rid the sports of drug cheats, the 2008 Tour de France will switch to tricycles. No matter what kind of merit you ingest, an official said, trikes can only go so fast.